The Commerce Ministry and the Chamber of Commerce met on Monday to discuss the issue involving the increase from a 25% to 40% quota for chicken importers to buy local chicken. The new quota has been the source of heated controversy between local importers and producers. Questions have been raised about the producers' capability in meeting the demand. The Ministry of Commerce has intervened, enlisting the services of a consultant to look into the matter.
But I need to tell you, all partners are at the table and we are making progress.
Now that the authorities are deliberating on the way forward by appointing a committee to investigate the matter, there is a strong possibility that further adjustments to the quota could be made. But Ms. Hippolyte would not be drawn into a definite answer.
It will stick at the same 40%.
I will only speak to the report after all parties have agreed to it.
Another meeting has been scheduled for Friday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.